First test flight of the...
I don't even know what it is now.
Whoops. It was taking off all by itself. UDI U927.
Read this. What's that say right there?
Got a little trash can kicking down the steps.
Okie diggy.
Is that what it said?
Okie diggy. Okay.
When we get it out there, I want some close-ups to see how good it does some flips.
Okay, hold on a minute. Wow, you could at least warn me.
Isn't that neat?
Now it's upside down.
Quadcopters don't fly upside down.
Well, this one does. I hope I got that.
Oh. It throttles up by itself, it goes up. I just touch the button and it does.
Flip it.
Oh, let's go right above you.
Go up. Ugh. Yeah, why wouldn't you flip it to your right?
I want it close.
Can you flip forward or backwards?
Nope.
It's amazing how when you go that way, go back upright, it goes to the floor. When you do it upside down, it stays.
Oh, that is
see? I don't care. Oh, that sounds safe.
I worked a bunch of throttle in just as it was flipping. Oh. Just as the full throttle. Right flip.
It's amazing how it goes away. I'm getting dizzy following it. Hey, it's got more power going. Oh yeah, the lights are flipped. Yeah, the lights started flickering.
You gotta flip it again right now. Ah, I did it!
Yeah.
But well, motors won't even come on. Let me try it, Joe. Let me hit the button just to see if it does something. I got it on full throttle. Nope.
No, no.